pivot lunge matrix. This quick workout involves a lunging leg and a stationary leg, with both hands reaching to the ankle of the lunging foot. We'll work in all three planes of motion, forward and back, side to side, and rotation. It's as simple as this. Forward lunge, reach for the ankle. Posterior lunge, reach for the ankle. Right lateral, left lateral. Right rotation, and left rotation. Choose the number of reps that you want to do. Don't forget the other leg. Enjoy that pivot lunge matrix.